Children, our today's topic is odd and even numbers. Count the numbers of shoes each child has and ring them and write yes if pairs can be formed and no if pairs cannot be formed. Children, here you have to count the number of shoes each child has, and if pairs can be formed you have to write yes, and if pairs cannot be formed you have to write no. Now Mohit has only one shoe. We will write here number of shoes Mohit has 1. Now, can pairs be formed? No. We can't make pair with one shoe, because to make a pair we need 2 shoes. So we will write here no. Now Radha has 2 shoes. How many shoes Radha has? 2 shoes. So we will write here 2. Now pairs can be formed. Now we will make a pair. So it means pairs can be formed. Here we have make a 1 pair. So we will write yes, because pair can be formed. Now Aslam. How many shoes Aslam has? See, count first of all 1, 2, 3. Aslam has 3 shoes. And now we will make pair. Now one pair is formed and one shoe is left behind. So now one shoe is left behind. It means we can't make pairs. Now we will write here no. Pairs cannot be formed. So we will write here no. Now Harinder. First of all count how many shoes Harinder has. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will write here 4. Harinder has 4 shoes. Now we will make pairs. Now pairs are formed, no shoe is left behind, pairs are formed, and so we will write yes. If pairs are formed we will write yes, and if pairs are not formed, any shoe is left behind, then we will write no. Now next Ganga. Ganga has 5 shoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now one shoe is left behind. Okay, so pairs cannot be formed because one shoe is left behind. So we will write here no. Now Nancy. First of all we will count how many shoes Nancy has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will write here 6. And then we will make pair. Now pairs are formed, no shoe is left behind, and so we will write here yes. Pairs are formed because no shoe is left behind, and we will write here yes. Same way we will make pairs with the remaining numbers. Now there are 7 shoes, one shoe is left behind, pairs are not formed, so we will write here no. And here there are 8 shoes, pairs are formed, so we will write yes. And there are 9 shoes. Now one shoe is left behind, so pairs are not formed, so we will write no. Same way here, number of shoes are 10, pairs are formed, no shoe is left behind, and pairs are formed, so we will write here yes.